New estimates show 8,000 people have lost their jobs because of the deadly bridge collapse in the port of Baltimore last month. Many dock workers have not been paid for weeks and are waiting for cargo ships to resume operations so they can start working again. Some of them have been able to get jobs in nearby smaller ports, but the port of Baltimore will have to stay closed until crews can clean more of the debris left behind from the collapse.